The girls are gonna love me. Now, introducing